an uneventful youth, though you could get that rap from someone else. And I could make an observation if you want the voice of the generation, but I'm too self-absorbed to give it clout. And I don't really care about anybody else when I haven't got my own life figured out. Cause when you're young and bored,
and I'll often think Google's name in the match program, and indeed all week. So there's always a possibility that the new Rangers star will get the knock. He did.
Are beginning to exert a beginning pass.
First of the court commentator, Martin, fine catch.
Falling knocked it away. I think you have to be lying on the ground before you can knock it away.
Here comes Jim O'Donovan. James Ryan. Not a bad ball, John Galvin. Forrest Brown is to his left. Not anymore. Back for Kelly under pressure. It's looking good. And Limerick come forward through the football skills of Andrew Lane. Over at the far side, it's John Galvin. Standing in front of him, Derek Kavanagh. Gets by the challenge. Willing to take on Kavanagh and Nemo Rangers. Still, John Galvin takes on the second man. Lays it off. Limerick needs a score from this move. Back out fails James Ryan. Makes an angle. Here comes the shot. It's high. It's very high. It's over the bar. 70 minutes and 30 seconds play. We're into injury time. James Ryan lobs it in. There's a push. The referee has blown his whistle. And he's given a penalty. Wow, what about that? They did create something. Cork players protesting. Was this a penalty? Alan O'Connor on Jim O'Donovan.
Definitely. Definitely.
I would have thought so.
Yes, Alan O'Connor definitely comes in and pushes him.
Well, Limerick possibly deserve one in the first half. They get this one, and I think it was a fair call. Now, look at the clock on the top of your screen. 71 minutes and 9 seconds play. Jer Collins facing Alan Quirk. This has to go in for Limerick to have any chance. It's there. They're back in the match. The spirit of Limerick has not in any way been quenched. The kick out is not a good one. Right man, John Galvin. Limerick have to retain possession. They flick one through. It's Conor Fitzgerald. It's over the bar. Sensational. On the banks of the Shannon. And they're gone half mad in Port de Vale. Limerick have received the boost that they needed.
1896 is a long, long time ago. That was the year Limerick last won the Munster Senior Football Championship. They've won the toss. They're playing with a very strong breeze. Limerick goes to the attack immediately. Here comes John Galvin. He's gone straight through, and there's a punch. What a stop! And I hope it's just a phase. Seamus Scanlon robbed by John Galvin. It has to be a goal. It is. What's the face? Dispossessing Seamus Scanlon. Not inside the cover. And back to the net. Great goal by John Galvin. Stephen Kelly. One man who's confident of taking on all of Kerry if needs be. He realises there's no place to go. Has to go back. John Galvin. Midfielder with a goal and a point to his credit. He's going for another one. Will it curl? Will it what? Sides level in Killarney for the second time. We're having a wonderful game here in this Munster football final. Galvin is inspiring the people of Limerick.